wait. Go.
Good morning. We're on our last day of the journey and we're excited. About 12 more miles into Emmitsburg to go to the grotto, then into Emmitsburg. Just really excited. Tonight I want to invite you either to St. Andrew's or to Father Sean's Fogo at Our Lady of Sorrows for a time of prayer and adoration. We'll send some more information about the times. Tonight at St. Andrew's it's 7 to 10. And
tonight at 8 at Our Lady of Sorrows.
At 8 at Our Lady of Sorrows. Come pray with us. Let's thank Our Lady. Let's ask St. Joseph's intercession.
Amen. Yeah, we're walking this last little bit. We're happy. The Lord is shining on us today. And above all, just that St. Joseph the Worker may continue to inspire us and many others to offer up everything they have for the Lord.
It's a little chill in the air. The air is crisp and it's beautiful. And we're close to the mount, close to Mount St. Mary. So
got the ear things going on.
I see it, man.
Looking forward to seeing that golden statue of Our Lady, that beautiful Amen. Statue of Our Lady.
Yeah. You know, one thing Father Mario said was that, you know, some of his workers, some of the people in the parish, they can't work at home. And some of the people that he knows have gotten sick. And because those are the folks we don't often notice, they're still the ones that are preparing meals or working in maybe lower paying jobs. Keep that in mind, folks, that there's people that are still sacrificing for us, that can't work at home. And we have to pray for them as well.
Mm-hmm. And also we have, at Holy Redeemer, we have also adoration time from 5 to 8:30 tonight. If you are in our parish, you can come and pray and offer your own sacrifices to the Lord, especially seeking the intercession of Saint, the worker, especially in this period where many, many people are unemployed. That Saint Joseph will intercede for us and help people sustain themselves and also get back to work. Thank you.
God bless you guys.
God bless you.
We'll see you later today.